We are back, chat. Sorry about that. We had to reconnect there so we can get back into the server and get everything back on here. Oh, my health line.
Connected.
Yeah. Get this pulled up. Boom. Get some soda too if you can. And chips. Yeah, they did. Yep. All right, chat, we're back. I think. Seems like I'm smoothing. Oh, no. Oh, that's, oh, come on, man. Alright, let's see. We have that taken care of. That's taken care of. Alright. Are we on the
Central 716 status?
There we are now.
Any units available near 9394? 9394, please advise. Panic button, Paris.
434, attach us.
I'm in the area.
10-10-3, same route.
User joined your channel.
774 en route.
Alright.
Union 7, we are en route.
Cool. All done there.
Union 5 and route.
No, wait. I want this to be clean.
776 and route.
Disconnected from your channel. User disconnected.
I like my truck clean. That's just me.
Central 302 status.
All right.
Central 302 status.
Go back to available 2. I need to log back into CAD. I forgot. Sonoran.
Central 302 status.
There we go.
We're gonna have a red and colored Ferrari taking off on us. 8167.
Come by your daddy. We restarted because I cannot connect to service.
Is that related to signal 100?
Quick restart of the computer and then connect again and we're back up.
We will not be pursuing.
Dispatch.
Plus, I lowered it to 60 FPS. Right? I lowered it to 60 FPS and now my camera shouldn't freeze up anymore.
Yeah, if he did, it was a misclick. I don't think he did.
78 dispatch.
Go ahead.
We got one trooper down, 9394. Go ahead and roll EMS.
10-4. Be advised, this is going to be county EMS. They're 7 minutes out.
10-4.
I'm sorry, I don't want problems.
774 on scene, 9394.
Yeah, she'll get you too. You better watch out. She'll get you.
Dispatch to any She's unit on scene. What is the reason for the trooper down? Was he shot?
I really need a drink.
Negative 1050.
I need more tea. I wish I could find my freaking big cup because I'm tired of using this little guy.
265, do you need any additional units?
Negative, we're clear.
265 dispatch, I'm gonna be
Dinner better be like really cheesy. We do have a lot of cheese, so yeah, I want seven, extra cheesy.
Seven. Do we have any active CID access?
Sharing is caring. Jesus.
With Union 4.
Sharing is caring,
CID,
but not in that way. I already
Union
have 4, kids.
An officer involved, 1050, 9394.
pan for Shogun.
I never learned it clearly. I mean, I'm just kidding. I'm in the dog.
It's
right now. 875,
go ahead.
Do you
want
to turn back to service?
Love you.
10-4, 875, 10-8.
Unit 5, Central.
Unit 5, go ahead.
Me and Union 5 will be 23 of 9394.
10-4, on scene.
Oh, we have the plate readers too, I forgot.
Unit 7 will be sufficient on Unit 9394.
Hey, is Whiskey 4 still needed at 1994 for that CID activation, or I can stand down?
Yeah, no, 10-4, you can continue this way. Just any other normal patrol units in route this way?
Maybe I could teach you. Oh!
Unit 7. Advise
fire.
Nah,
she's too stubborn. I tried to teach her before. It's impossible.
10-4, county fire.
Two 6-5 dispatch gonna be 10-6 for about 5-10 mics.
Let me see if we get down to the beach right here, I wonder. Oh hell no. There's no way that would support this truck. Were they fishing down there? Were they fishing?
Hey, Austin.
Yeah, what's up?
I'm gonna go eat real quick, but if you want to see what happened, I just posted in our command chat.
All right, I will.
With the truck and trailer.
Central 230.
All right, I'll be back.
Go ahead.
10-1 for me, please.
Oh, sorry, disregard on me.
I tried to teach her how to drive a stick shift, and it did not work out well.
Go ahead, 249.
User left your channel.
Oh my god.
Put out.
10-4, do you have name, plate, and description?
So I have name, no plate. I have a description of the driver.
Do you have a description of the vehicle?
User was moved out of your channel.
Affirmative.
Or go ahead with the name.
User left your channel.
It's going to be Kevin Freeman, first name Kilo Echo Victor India November, last name Freeman, Foxtrot Romeo Echo Echo Mike Alpha November.
Description of the vehicle?
There we go. That's better.
It's going to be a two-door red Ferrari.
That's better.
241 to control. I have that vehicle stopped here at 8087 westbound Mitsuki Boulevard.
There we go. You think you'd be able
Rocket
to? I don't know.
That vehicle was going to be stolen.
I don't know. You're still like even more stubborn.
10-4.
Now, so
it's
I don't know.
Ditched.
I don't know.
10-4. County tow being route for that vehicle.
Let's go talk to these people down here. See what they're doing.
User joined your channel.
Central, do you have an ETA on fire?
Negative, no ETA.
Claire, do me a favor, you can get one.
Don't get stuck in your ways. Yeah.
Central 2.9.
Hey guys, how's it going down here? Having fun. Make sure that fire don't get too big. I know we got water out
Code
there.
Code 4
but
off last scene.
Keep it safe. Sure, there's a lot of open and alcohol containers here. Make sure we clean that up. I don't want to have to charge y'all. I see y'all having a good time. I don't want to charge y'all with public intoxication, you know. Seems like y'all are behaving, so. Just clean this area up a bit, please. No littering.
776, bud.
Just be advised for this panic. He was chasing an all-blacked-out Crown Vic, and a deer jumped out in front of him.
Y'all doing any fishing? No. All right, you have a good one.
Seven. That's going to be our subject, I believe. It's going to be a taxi, Vic. It's all black. Let's put it to be Ford Vic. You want to get a bowl out for it?
Oh, I need a drink. I need to go get a drink.
Dispatch, did you ever get that ETA on fire?
Figuring it out right now.
242, dispatch.
242,
boy. Me and 246 gonna be activated
along.
We had a union call.
Damn, she's firing off now.
10-4, it's gonna
what's
be
that?
Unit 8.
What's the?
It's 7-5. This.
So that. Yeah, there you go.
Union 5, shots fired. We are. 02. 9-3-2. We are westbound El Rancho.
Central 302.
We're having active shots fired at us. We are westbound El Rancho Boulevard.
That is not true. That is not true.
Central 302 status.
Exactly. Yep. See, we got her going. She's going to get you.
7326 Mirror Park Boulevard / San Andreas Abin.
Alright, we are north westbound on East Mirror Drive. Alright, he just went northbound.
7338 East Mirror DR / Nicola EL.
302, you're repeatedly pressing your panic button.
434, his location's changing every time. I don't know, he might be kidnapped or something, because it's changing each time.
Negative, he was just talking on the radio.
Love it.
Active 1080, it's going to be 7299-214-907. Can you guys respond, please?
Nice.
What vehicle do you have, Chase?
Good job. That's the right choice. That's the right choice.
What's the description of the vehicle you're chasing?
All
show 875 Tiffany, good 5A, Captain Freeman, 8063.
We got two dispatch, we're going to be westbound, Del Perro Freeway. I don't know why my active panic button keeps going off, but we're chasing the people that are shooting at us. Can I get a pit timer? It's going to be a silver four-door vehicle.
Have your partner take callouts. 10-4, you have a pit timer of 2 minutes.
7280 Del Perro FWY / Power ST.
You can have a CIA attach a set pursuit.
10-4 attaching now.
You have an update of boastful for this.
It's going to be eastbound Sonora Freeway, southbound La Puerta Freeway.
8047 Vespucci Boulevard.
249, advise panic.
What's the postal pursuit?
Sounds like one green.
They're going to be southbound La Puerta Freeway, 9005.
How many units are attached?
At this time, 3.
710, I'm in the area.
10-4, go ahead and attach.
Dispatch 249, be advised, shots fired, 8081. Officer down.
Hello?
716, advise panic. 875, advise panic.
Hello?
Hello?
What's the updates on this panic and 1080?
You getting on yet?
249 is not responding. 716.
I'm on my PC.
875 is also not responding. The pursuit's going to be eastbound La Puerta Freeway 9010.
Panic. Yeah.
241, advise panic.
Where the hell is Colton?
Yeah, they do. They always do.
246 is the post code of all these panics.
What?
7171 is the okay. panic location of 241, okay. if you'd like to respond.
Yeah. Thank you.
You need to respond.
How are you gonna do it? Like, do the hamburger meat or like what?
What are they chasing?
Tell Skylar I said hi.
But you gotta say this like time that. Unknown.
Okay, cool.
Tell Skylar I said hi, but you gotta tell her like that.
Skylar says hi.
907.
She says hi.
Ooh.
Wait, 214, I can take 907 traffic.
This is how she said it.
Ivy Route 7171 for an officer panic, please.
We're on scene with an officer down at 8081 right now.
10-4.
Oh, shit.
Union 7, you got an updated postal for these officers?
Did you ever update the color, by the way?
The current pursuit right now.
I forgot.
No.
Negative.
10-4, what was the last panic?
Last panic is postal 7171.
10-4, how'd that went?
They didn't want to turn left. They didn't want to turn right, wanted to turn left.
Go ahead.
That's what I meant.
Be advised, 1080 is going to be terminated. It was after an Alpha Ida.
Break, be advised. Postal 7171. Oh, we're going to blow off the downside of his vehicle.
Huh? Okay.
Or I'll get med routed that way.
711 to 847, be advised. Your supervisor did crash. He is on his way back in, so just hang tight where you're at.
Where are y'all at? Server.
I am currently at 2050 Union Road. I'm headed
out
to the lighthouse.
What's the active priority?
Multiple officers down in random locations.
Shit. That moment when you forgot this, forget this right in your MP pad and your hair is green as
10-4. Can I have you route 7171, please?
I really need to go get a drink. I'm freaking like, thirsty.
246, the officer at 7171 is going to be 1144.
Yeah, I'm going to pull over right here and get one.
He's going to have multiple GSWs.
Be right back.
10-4, 402, can you go 8063 for me, please?
Control 907.
Go ahead.
Can I get EMS routed for my officer down here at 8081?
10-4.
User joined your channel.
Okay, no, all right, I'm back. Oh, Tyler's finally here, huh?
Hello. Can you route a Fort Worth supervisor down?
What'd you think about that?
I haven't got a chance to check it out yet.
Fort Worth supervisor.
You gotta watch it. You gotta watch it.
214, I'm already on the scene with an officer down if there's another supervisor.
D Wright is back in CID.
4214, you're going to be on the scene request. That's
trainee.
Requesting a supervisor.
He's going through a complete training again.
Negative. I'm at 8081 with an officer down.
By Cam. So,
or clear. Cam, you're the only supervisor available.
Like, oh yeah, I think we might have been a little too harsh straight up.
10-4. We'll get this officer to EMS and then head over there.
Did you see we had somebody wanting to transfer out?
Is this a Fort Worth supervisor you need
or
a supervisor in general?
I kind of denied it because he just came in for like a day.
776 Central, I'm out of 063 with that officer down. I got 7 lane here, helping.
Ooh, don't mess up.
You can 7 to any available CID.
Go for Union 4.
Union 4, you available?
10-4.
Such an abusive father.
If I can get you 7171 for an officer involved shooting.
Well, let me get you.
7-4 on.
776 Okay, I'm back.
10-4.
Such an abusive father, gosh.
Oh yeah, I'm so abusive. All I did was raise my voice and did the dad voice. That's it.
7-11 dispatch.
I think I've only ever spanked her, my oldest. I think, what, two times?
10-4 showing you 10-6.
Once for Ryan, what was the other time? I can't remember.
776 Central.
No, I've only ever whooped her, but twice, so.
Go ahead.
I'm just kidding.
I'm out with the officer and down 806.
One of them was because she was lying straight to my face.
Officer down, GSW is low pulse.
Yeah, that's a 10-4 medic. That's in my route. In my definition. That's what it gets a butt whooping because you don't lie in this family. If you fucked up, just come and fucking tell me.
Control 907.
Literally. Yeah, I might be a little upset, but at least you owned up to it.
Can I lie?
What?
Can I lie?
No, you can't fucking
lie. Go ahead, 907.
Show myself and 214 is an active union. We'll take whatever's available.
You know what? Just for saying that, go stand in the corner.
I already have you as union.
Oh, yes, daddy.
Oh, God. No. Stop.
Clear union 2. Did you still need us to respond to something?
Well, a whole bunch of cops are dying.
You see that cookie man? He likes me more. I'm not telling you to stand in the
302.
Corner.
I didn't like you yesterday.
Seconds to fix your panic keybind or I'm kicking you from CAD.
No one liked me yesterday. I was public enemy number one yesterday.
You still are. I mean...
Yeah, Union 7 to the CID.
I mean, technically, it's even more official now. You are number one.
Yeah, there you go.
Quick! Let's get him fired! I'm just kidding.
776 ETA and medic for 8063.
Oh, shut up.
Go ahead for that CID unit.
Oh, there's a server password?
Yeah, they switched.
Yeah,
they
had to update
it. Figure out how to unkey
mine. That's right. Yeah, that was the other day, huh?
Yep.
246. Well, yeah.
Man, are you even active?
Bro, I've been
active. I'm just fucking with you.
Yeah, did you even act?
And it's at 8063. Is the scene gonna be clear for medic?
No, I'm not.
I figured it out. 10-4.
Scene's clear for medic. Do we have an ETA medic?
I was going to get on yesterday, but there's like barely
Union
anybody
70,
on.
Union 4.
I don't know a lot of people on today.
What's your ETA to
service?
Which is weird, because it's a freaking Sunday.
Yeah, you don't expect that for Sundays. But
no,
then again,
seriously.
Before the
dispatch, get a soft
blow
up for a white Camaro, or black and white Camaro for a officer involved murder. We don't have to play it on them, so just have people on the lookout.
10-4.
Seven. If you can grab the county corner this way, 7171, officer down, 1144.
Yeah, there is.
Also, Union 7 to that unit when you arrive. I'll update you on what's going on.
Statewide.
10-4, Union 7, county corner, route 3 mics.
246, we advise the guy that shot the officer at 7171 also has his radio and he's going to be wearing a black suit. Some type of suit. Yeah.
Cookie Man, you still
repeat
here?
The description.
No, Skyler scares. Skyler scares everybody away.
Male's gonna be wearing a suit. Ah,
Skyler.
The officer's radio.
She's probably not even watching herself. She's probably scared everybody off and was like, "Okay, no one else is watching. I'm gonna leave now."
776 dispatch.
He's all mine now.
Transporting the officer to the pillbox. I didn't get an ETA on fire.
They were around the corner.
There's so many damn people in this world with daddy issues. Like, fuck.
And cancel.
You ain't wrong.
Do not.
I wouldn't have a job if that was the case.
Yeah.
My job is because people.
7x5, lime green sports vehicle. Yeah. 7288, high rate of speed.
Oh shit.
Cookie Man's just jealous.
Can I even do mass DVs?
I don't know.
I don't think I can yet.
7:30 no. Central, show me 10-8, 10-42.
I can't.
The vehicle's gonna be stopped and have a secondary on scene. We're gonna be at 7357, northbound Los Angeles Freeway.
Bro, there's been so many transfers.
Central, I'm making a call card now.
How many?
There's been a lot.
What the hell?
Not just like for us only, but like PD too.
That's crazy.
717 to that ride along. Can you get back to MRPD?
All kinds
I wonder
of people
why.
PD, all kinds of people even here, so I don't know.
Maybe they just didn't think that this is what we were doing. You know, we're game wardens, not drug units.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I haven't had that many calls.
Well,
but
from what
like,
I heard,
here,
Jones and Christian resigned from PD.
The units that needed a
didn't
supervisor.
They just
what
transfer
is
though?
No, so they transferred, and the COC said that they had to go through a training, and they said no, and they resigned, and then they sent an application to DPS and were accepted.
Ah, well then.
875 to the highest.
yeah.
Please known.
214.
Can I meet you at a pillbox?
10-4.
Are you on yet, Tyler?
Yeah, I'm at the lumber mill.
10-4, okay. Be there in 5 minutes.
I'm at the lighthouse.
Oh, okay. I'll turn around.
I'm fishing. Well, I'm going fishing. Cause you know.
Stupid seatbelt script.
Yeah, it's in there.
717 711.
I believe he's 10-6.
10-4.
Oh, almost stepped off the cliff there.
Did we know if his ride along is still on the radio or no?
That would have been bad. User joined your channel. What the hell is the emote menu user again? Let me
figure
out.
I think it's F3 or 4.
F4. Yeah, F4.
User joined your channel. Do you know what call sign he's on?
Negative.
Maybe 824. Fulton, where are you at? He bets it's 824. He's assigned. He gone again? Oh, he left the chat, huh?
717 824.
He left?
I think so. I thought I heard the little tone that he left.
Advisory,
why would he leave?
I don't know.
He doesn't like us. I'm just kidding. Maybe he
unless
lost
he
98 Central.
Yeah, he might have.
He's been having some issues tonight. He's been trying to stream.
Yeah, I noticed that it said that he started a couple times.
I had to restart so I can get my camera from freezing because I had to lower my frame rate a little bit. Seems to be going good though. I had it at 90 FPS, but it was just a little too much for 5M. Every other game, it's fine, but it's just a little much for 5M. So, user joined your but I'm at 60 FPS steady right now, and my webcam's not freezing anymore, so that's good.
Oh, that's good.
I'm 60's fishing. 60's
not a bad spot.
Well, I mean, that's what I'm streaming at anyways, so.
Yeah.
Show 798 going to 8, 1041.
I just love being able to have a computer. I am actually, I'm down 2 RAM sticks right now because I think one of my RAM sticks went bad.
Uh-huh.
So I'm on 2 sticks of RAM right now, streaming, playing this game, and still just fine.
Wow.
Yeah. That's why I bought the 64 gig kit because, you know, 32 gigs
it's
on 2 sticks is still good.
Yeah. You are not wrong.
I mean, I could tell some things are like loading slower and stuff like that, but I mean, it's a very minimal difference.
Yeah.
He's like, shut the fuck up, I have no clue what you're talking about.
Could you please update the note to the car that the driver's license?
I don't have a single clue what you're talking about. But I'll listen. I just don't know what it is.
Kind of like the song. What's it called?
Seven,
did you
six,
see that video
seven,
I put
seven,
in
ten,
the
42.
Chat earlier?
10-4, 10-42.
875 to the highest police director.
Sorry, I'm back.
Where is it?
What'd you say? Did I what?
In the group messages, the video I put in there, did you see that?
Your friend's new song? Hold on.
Yeah, the
I haven't watched that yet because I was around family. Where is it? Where is
it's
it?
Loud. It's loud. Just be aware.
Do you know where he is?
Negative.
Copy.
Is he in that blue car?
No.
Good lord. Oh, I was going to say,
I'm playing this for my speakers in the garage.
Go ahead.
Holy.
Exactly. Yeah, no, I'm playing that music from the speakers in my garage.
Your neighbors hate you.
Yeah, a little bit. I told you I had loud speakers.
Good Lord Almighty. That's wild. That is so loud.
Right?
Like, I know if your ears were in there and you were in a room, you'd be deaf.
Stand by.
I just want to point out, a big-ass Dodge truck was literally driving right in front of me. You can't even hear it.
Yeah, I noticed that. You didn't hear it at all.
Nope. I think the garage itself was helping, like, amplify it, too.
Yeah, yeah. Because it was facing your direction, too.
Yeah. Yeah, they're loud. I like hosting parties.
10-4. Yeah, just a little bit.
Are you here yet? Oh, you're so slow.
Well, I pulled over to watch your two videos.
I know.
Now in effect, we are going to be splitting the RTOs as there are 72 of you in RTO currently.
Holy.
DPS, you will move to stay in main RTO. Harris County, you will go to HC RTO. Fort Worth units, you will go to Fort Worth RTO. And fire will stay in fire RTO.
Watch this.
Sir, where does Warden go?
I will keep you in Texas main RTO, sir.
I had to.
All units 10-3 is no longer in effect.
I didn't even realize you put it in a 10-3.
Yeah, that's what I was like, oh fuck, wait.
That's great.
I mean, you are Warden Command, so I mean, like, you know, you can be like, literally asking for all. There's a lot of wardens on right now.
875.
Rap, there's a lot of people.
875, go ahead.
Yeah.
Good, show me 10-6 10
There's 53 Leo? Good God almighty. Am I in Texas, Maine? Where the hell am I?
I am, yeah.
Flash radio. Yeah, I'm in Texas, Maine. Damn, there's a lot of people.
What about Warden?
What
about Warden?
That was great.
You gonna be clear off of that call?
Yeah, and then he says 10-3 out of effect. I'm like, oops.
I wish you would have. I wish you would have added on the end. You left us out.
I'm asking if you're clear off the line.
You left us out.
Cop's still on scene. He's getting someone on route.
What the hell? What did I ever do to you?
Whiskey, right?
With to Alan directly.
Oh man.
Hold
on.
Go ahead.
Can you come down to Postal 7171 to a possible game warden kidnapping someone?
Hey, what's up?
10-4.
Is that a game warden kidnapping someone?
Do you mean a game warden being kidnapped?
Correction, no, it's an off-duty game warden that possible kidnap someone. But we're waiting for my higher up to get over here. He's requesting the higher up.
He's 717-824, head down to MRPD, and you're going to be assigned a new FTO.
User disconnected from your channel. 10-9.
Head down to Fort Worth Police Department and you're going to be assigned a new RTO or FTO.
10-4.
717, any available game or state 71s?
710.
Could you head down to MRPD and take Austin or 824 on a ride along, please?
10-4. Do you know who his primary FTO is?
It was
going to be 711.
Signed it to me, but I'm having technical issues.
Go.
So I literally just pulled up, and then I get a call that I have to. There's a off-duty game warden kidnapping someone.
Okay.
I don't know what that means.
Whiskey 46 Central.
Well, that shouldn't be happening.
Yeah.
Show
right.
Myself tonight.
All right, where are we going? Where's it at? You know.
7-4. 7-1-7-1. So somewhere in the city.
Really.
I know.
Have fun with that.
Yeah, I don't want to be down here either.
Maybe, I guess I'll start heading that way if you need me.
Yeah, I don't know what this is. I don't know if this is actually a game warden or I don't know.
I do know in like 45 minutes I'll have to get off to go to the staff meeting.
Good. No worries.
Call sign if it's
Colton said that he was playing games with his brother for a little bit.
Gotcha.
Be advised, in the Discord room.
10-4, let me check which one. So we have a few. Oh, I've got you.
Go
ahead.
Chevy 1041 tonight.
Mm. 751 Central. I'll be 1041 tonight.
Hold on, excuse me.
10-4.
Okay, there.
241
to
control.
Bro, I'm just now getting the pillbox. Good lord.
241 should be in Fort with RTO. But
just
go
now?
Yeah, that's called having a truck.
You can clear my printing button and I'll be back tonight.
I don't even know what.
Whiskey 50, air, okay. Whiskey 01.
Go ahead.
What's your 20?
Somewhere in Fort Worth, sir, on a highway. I'm on my way.
10-4.
I don't know where the hell I'm at. This is out of my
fucking
jurisdiction.
Lost,
I'm lost. I'm Central following my GPS, too. Man.
You said 7171?
Yeah.
73 to dispatch.
Go ahead.
Shall we going 1041 10-8?
10-4.
What the hell? Oh, there it is.
766 Central.
Go ahead.
Terminal traffic stop nearest post is going to be 3045. I'm going to be directly outside.
I guess it's
the
still in
jacket.
Our
it's going to be a blue
jurisdiction,
car.
Kind of.
Plate is going
to
be Tom,
next to the beach,
Ida,
kinda,
Mary,
guess, huh?
Mary, Ida,
yeah.
Occupied Thomas 2. No 32s needed.
Repeat the plate, please.
Affirmative. It's Tom, Ida, Mary, Mary.
I'm on the highway, Summer City. I'm here in a bit.
I'll be there in a bit. I don't know where the hell I'm at.
Affirmative.
10-4, sending the lookup to your cat.
774 control.
Go ahead, 774.
774, show me Los Santos Freeway 4002 on an officer involved. NBA may have a DPS supervisor route 4002.
10-4, standby.
Whiskey 15, do we have any TAC operators that are willing to deploy in a second?
Deploy?
For an off-duty warden? That's not this RTO.
I mean, he is kidnapping somebody.
Good.
Can I be route posted 4,000 if you're available for an officer involved MVA?
Mm-hmm.
10-4.
789, stand by 1. 843, go ahead. 10-9?
So you can show me 10-8.
10-4, stand by 1, go ahead.
Show me
10-4. Disconnected from your channel.
What's the 1-1-Z?
766 to that. Trooper truck that just pulled in behind me.
I'm coming back.
That probably wasn't okay. Very smart there, huh?
755 Central. Smoke some
weed or something. Go ahead, 755.
I have absolutely.
Can you add me to 4002 in a traffic accident?
Any reason why you did that?
State Trooper.
Did what?
10-4. What was your call sign?
You came flying in and jumped over the damn berm over there.
10-4.
I'm off the road. I'm not doing it on the street.
I know, but you're on somebody's property here. Some things gonna happen. I mean, you gotta look out, man. I'm not getting on your case here. I know you're trying to have fun today, but man, you gotta not this close to the highway, man. I don't want to see you splattered. You know.
You know what? That's fair. I'll stay further away from the highway. I didn't think I was gonna land on someone's property.
This is, you know, gas station is somebody's property. You know, just be a little more considerate. Is all I'm asking, sir.
No.
Yeah, just be a little more considerate is all I'm asking, all right?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. My bad.
All right, thank you. You have a nice day.
755 or 774, when you collect the information, can I have you fill it out in the calling cab for me?
732 dispatch.
Go ahead.
Show me going at 1012 with 843 using whatever's available.
10-4, stand by.
Oh, fuck, I grabbed a jerry can. God. No. No, oh, that sucks.
Dispatch,
I grabbed a damn jerry can.
10-4.
You and 843 will be known as Union 9.
10-4, thank you, sir.
759 County.
Go ahead.
You can show me 10-8 to 41.
10-4, can I have you log in the CAD for me, sir?
Whiskey 15 Central.
Go ahead.
Do we have any TAC certified members in this channel?
Negative, I don't believe DPS has a TAC division right now. If you'd like to, I can get another dispatcher to ask for HCSO for you.
10-4, can you do that for me?
10-4, stand by.
Whiskey 5 is available for tech.
10-4, we're going to all meet up in down at MRPD if you want to hit that way.
Hey, firm.
Seven 766. Can I get a 32? I'm gonna be at 3039. The passenger of the vehicle is gonna be berated.
3039. You said 776.
Whiskey 46 Central.
Stand by 1. 798.
7162 dispatch. Three fires. I'm already here.
10-4 attaching you. Stand by 1, go ahead.
I was also saying I'm right around the corner.
10-4, if they need another additional, I'll route you.
775 Central.
Go ahead. 10-4. Central to the unit requesting TAC.
10-4.
They are working on getting some Fort Worth TAC down to MRPD for you.
Correction, can you change that to the county PD for me?
Do you have a postal for that?
That's gonna be
3004, the Sandy Station.
10-4, have all TAC and CID operators meet at postal 3004.
I just came from there. Gotta go all the way back up.
755 Central.
Last unit, go ahead.
755, you can show me clear last. That suppressor's on scene, though.
10-4.
Good. I have an abandoned unmarked police car. Plate is not returning at 3045 Route 68. Do we have any calls about this? It's going to be a silver four-door Tahoe.
Negative, no calls.
716-766.
Go.
What station is fire department currently at?
Station 2. 2047.
User joined your channel.
No, police! Oh.
Go ahead.
Come on, currently on Sonora Freeway, postal 3052, and I've got someone laying in the middle of the road. I'm not sure if it's an AI. They got ran over, though, and I don't just want to leave and it actually be someone. Can you roll me out someone? A 1032, just so that I don't get run over out here. Trying to see.
10-4, what's your postal?
3052.
10-4, 798.
10-4, go ahead.
Can I have you whip a UE, go to 3052 to assist the last unit?
3058.
3052, Sonora Freeway for me. Central 789. Central 789.
Good.
I have you log into CAD for me.
Oh yeah, I thought it was. Hold on.
798 Central 4.
Go ahead.
Show me on scene.
10-4.
732 Central.
Go ahead.
Go and show me 1041, 108 available for any calls.
No, we need 10-4. Here.
789 Central, show me. I'm in CAD now.
10-4, attaching you.
Seven-five-one Central.
Go ahead.
Did we ever have anybody respond to the last 911 call about the plane crash?
I don't have a 911 call about a plane crash.
Copy, show me en route to postal 2029 CB Drive. There's a Martin CB reporting a plane had crashed in that area.
N4.
Where is everybody?
What's the postal on the plane crash?
Postal's gonna be 2029.
Where the heck is everybody? Did he, he left. Why is everybody leaving?
273 Central.
Standby one. Yeah. The unit's routing to the plane crash. HCSO is already on scene. Please don't respond. Standby one, go ahead.
Show me with an abandoned motorcycle on Shore Freeway. There's nobody around the vehicle. There's no lane in the middle of the highway.
10-4 sending county tow, you're right.
There you are. Where's everybody at?
Yeah, MRP, I don't know. They should be heading there.
789 to Central.
Go ahead.
We show us code 4 from that scene. We just cleared it. It was an NPC, so you can show me back tonight.
10-4.
Whiskey 15 to Central.
Go ahead.
Can you tell the ACSO TAC team to meet upstairs in the briefing room of Sandy PD?
10-4, standby.
That situation was, I believe, someone... The person who's doing it might be a little special needs. I don't think he knew what he was doing. And so I just kind of coached him and told him, like, hey, just stay away from doing that. Because what he was doing is... I guess there's a guy who killed two cops, and he found where he was, and he was off duty, so he zip-tied him, and was going to turn him in, and I just told him to stay away from doing, like, off-duty stuff. I said,
he's
going to get in trouble. When it comes to on stuff, kidnapping is still kidnapping.
Yep. Yep, that's true.
So I just told him to stay away from it, and, you know, we'll... go from there.
Yeah.
Because he's been active. I've seen him on with everybody, too, so... It was Whiskey 43. I don't know if you've had any interactions or not.
Yeah, I have. Yeah.
Nice guy. Very honest. He was like, I got a clip I could show you. I'm like, yeah, feel free to send it if you want. I'm like, you're not in trouble. I'm just kind of coaching you on what you should do in this situation.
Just to, like, make sure, I'm allowed to use a suppressor with my sniper rifle, right?
Yeah, I do.
Okay, that's what I thought. I just wanted to...
I haven't seen a rule against it.
Well, they're going to use them in a populated area anyways.
Like, yeah, true. You don't really want to cause mass hysteria.
No.
I mean, you're going to probably have mass hysteria with the dude just getting his head domed, but...
I talked to dispatch.
Not as bad as hearing a gunshot, too.
That's true. That's true.
So. Oh, I love these fucking chips.
Can y'all hear me?
Was that you?
What?
What was that?
I love these fucking chips, is what I said.
Oh, that was you. Okay, that didn't sound like you.
Oh, it's because I pushed my mic away.
Oh, I was like, who the hell just said that?
Yeah, see,
I thought I passed the sieve that said that. I was like, what?
Oh, right now, I'm like talking with it almost right in front of me, and then I just do this.
Can you show myself and really 755 out on
oh, yeah, it does.
In Los Santos Freeway, postal
it definitely does.
757.
Where are you at?
10-4.
At the sheriff's station.
We will be out on a
oh, you're at the sheriff's station.
Plates. Tom,
yep,
Ida,
3004.
Mike.
Did they switch
Ida.
Where we were meeting?
Yep.
And for sending the lookup to your CAD now.
Fuck.
Ah, damn.
I had
damn.
My...
What the hell?
Wow. I had to completely
seven,
burn
six,
my
six
tires
to that
to,
unit on that blue buggy.
To do what I just did. Okay.
Send a
766-751. What was the reason for the stop?
and I'm gonna unmute driver.
HSO and
slammed his brakes into
get up here, right?
755.
We're just waiting for HSO to
the community management's not happy right now.
Assisting us for attack.
What?
751.
Community management's not happy right now.
Go for 751.
Yeah. 751,
be advised. I stopped that individual about 5 minutes prior. Be advised, they are hostile and aggressive towards Leo.
Yeah, you're good. I reminded you.
Not towards me or you, so I'm okay.
Stop then.
Yeah.
Thank you. 7357. Give me 1 second. I'll route units that way.
751, copy.
774.
Wings and tater tots? Do we have wings? Yeah. Are they unfrozen?
No.
How are you going to cook them then?
I'm pretty sure there's instructions for cooking frozen. It's up to you, or I can just go across the street and get it.
798.
Up to you.
766.
If not, I'll go across the
street. 766 to Central.
Go ahead.
I'm on the highway if you need me to attach.
10-4 was just about to ask you to attach.
Show me in route code 3.
777 to Central.
Stand by 1. Class, go ahead.
Mark me 1041 tonight.
798 Central.
Stand by 1. 777, fix your call sign and team speak. Go ahead, stand by 1.
User disconnected. Show me back tonight.
10-4, can I have you route 7357 for a code 5 stop?
Can you find the postal? I apologize.
7357, code 5 stop.
I should probably fix my name and team speak too. Oops.
Yeah, you freaking should, shouldn't you?
766. I noticed he said whiskey 2 earlier, and I was like, Colton's not here anymore. But I was like, oh wait, Colton's not whiskey 2.
How long did it take to issue a
and I was like, wait, neither am I. Who is he talking to?
Oh.
I know, right? Like, we're already, well, so.
User disconnected.
Dispatch 824.
710 control.
Go.
Show the MVA code 4 and all you inspect in it.
10-4, 710, are you going to be in a ride along at this time?
10-4, I'll be activating a ride along with 824.
10-4, you guys will be Union 1. Advise me when you're back 10-8.
So 98 Central.
Go.
For me.
So what was going User on after I went in my head for a little bit?
788.
So it kind of find out that that dude that was in the tan suit was not was it Mr. Freeman?
774.
774. It appears that he was told to go into a closet
please.
And put that suit on by via text message.
10-8 at 3050.
That's when he came over here.
10-4, thank
you. Building next to us.
788.
Approximately about 4 minutes.
I tapped out to
HCSO
do something.
Gets here,
I don't remember what I was doing.
It.
So I'm just going
to
keep driving.
That dude that we caught down there.
No, because I tapped out to do something. And then I forgot what I was doing.
In the tan suit. He's gonna meet up with Mr. Freeman at Postal 3060 approximately.
733 to 716.
To exchange a car. At that time, that's when we will move in and make an arrest on Mr. User Freeman, who is wanted for killing a police officer.
Be advised, it is not a code 5 stop.
Killing and looting, please.
Gotcha. He that was.
Did it just say traffic stop, sir?
What do you want me to set up?
We should be code 5-ing it. He was already pulled over, and now it's an officer involved NBA.
That guy texted him to go and pick him up.
I was told by units on scene that it was on the code 5.
So you want me to set up on a windmill 10-4, somewhere? 10-4,
you
then?
Can go ahead and
yeah,
go back 10-8 for me.
Yeah, I'm going to have you set up on a windmill somewhere.
10-4,
so
732 Central.
We're waiting for HGSO to get here when the fuck they get here. I'm gonna call over ready.
Go ahead and show me out with two individuals. I'm gonna be trespassing them from the yellow jack. I've got an additional on scene if they can advise.
What's a description of the subject?
There's 81 people on right now.
Yeah. Oh, that's crazy.
It's the most I've ever seen on here.
Yeah. On this server.
Oh, I love my outfit.
Dude, I said something nice.
Unit on scene is going to be 788. If you could have him join RTO for me, please. User joined your channel.
Whiskey 15 Central.
Go ahead.
What's the 8 ETA of HESL SWAT?
I've been told they're on route already. I am unsure of an ETA.
10-4.
710 code 0.
4774.
Well, so they're supposedly on. Oh, because
you need to be on scene at that trespassing.
10-4-7-7-4 just pulled up to the.
Yeah, it got almost all the way down to the city, and then you're like, never mind. Go to the up here.
Because so I I got email from a dude.
You also gonna be on scene of that trespassing? So.
Gotcha.
That's why. Yeah, so.
Oh, I'm all good with it. I was just like, because it just sucks because I just made it down there. I'm like, yeah, I'm almost there. And then you're like, psych.
Oh, my fucking God.
Are you laughing?
Oh, no, it's kind of funny because this is my side test.
Are you laughing at RFDO or what?
No, in game.
Oh.
Can you show me in 755 code 4?
What's the, what's this guy look like?
10-4.
Give me the deets.
774 control.
I don't know what he looks like. All I know is
10-8 off the yellow jacket.
Most likely going to be in a tan and yellow suit.
Okay.
If not, I mean a black and white suit. The worst case, we're just going to take down anyone there and just start running names, and whoever comes back as Mr. Freeman is going to be the dude that we're after.
I'll provide Overwatch. And if you need to shoot somebody, you know,
if shit starts to pop off, I will radio you.
Sounds
good.
Alright.
When's this supposed to happen? Are they there already at that location?
It's supposed to happen in the next cryo. So about 1 minute.
Should I go ahead and go and get set up?
I don't know the postal. Hold on, I'm getting an email right now.
Show me back 10-8, running signal 11 Vespucci Boulevard, postal 8170.
I just want to get set up before you know, anybody gets there.
If I could have you move to Fort Worth for me.
Hold on, correction. I'm going to go out of character. Is Powder admin?
Say what?
Is Powder admin?
No.
Well,
where are y'all at?
I got an email. I got an email. Postal 36.
In the meeting room. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna go get set up on a windmill somewhere.
Alright, perfect.
Alright.
It's upstairs, huh?
Yeah, upstairs.
3060?
I'm getting my workout.
See ya.
See ya later.
I'm gonna go get set up in the sniping position.
Dispatch 732.
User disconnected from your channel.
Dispatch 732.
User entered your channel.
Ranger Raptor, what the hell? Excuse me?
Oh my god, so many people just screamed right there. What the fuck? Okay. I need to take my light bar off. Vehicle options. Where's it at? No. Extras. Yeah.
User disconnected from your channel.
Signal 100 is now in effect.
User in your channel timed out.
That's not a Ranger Raptor.
How you get the, is this like one of those things where you purchase? Ah, nice. Whiskey one. Hello. Hello, hello.
Nah. Text message. Ah. Oh shit. Alright, so there's only a few windmills we
units.
Can go on.
Units, anybody in city currently?
Negative. 759, I'm out at the 9300 block.
10-4, there's going to be an active 1080 9073. Do you mind if I attach you?
10-4, send me that way. What was that last postal?
9073.
Some fun on dispatch. Just keep me updated on them postals.
10-4, keep me in the loop.
Central.
Standby 1. 759.
759, go ahead.
They've terminated pursuit at this time. You're going to be looking for a small blue car occupied times 2.
759, copy. Small blue car occupied 2 times.
Alright, we got to find a good
spot.
10-4,
last unit, go ahead.
Can you give me the airport dock? That will do 7.
You said
10-4. Would you like signal 3?
You said what's it called?
Not necessary.
That
10-4, go ahead.
HTSO is coming.
This goes out to all my DPS units with 80 people online. I would like to see more DPS on the highway and let Harris County be more in the city or in Cloverleaf and whatnot. I don't see much DPS on the highway anyways.
Well, I'm about to make that same announcement after this, so. With this many people on, they need to not be in the city.
Spread out. There's like no one in the county.
Yeah.
The 717 dispatch?
I talked to 43.
Go ahead.
Show me 10-7 for tonight.
10-4, have a good one.
Likewise.
Oh.
732 Central.
Oh.
Go ahead.
Oh.
732, you can go to show the trespassing code
okay.
4. I'm just writing the report.
Well, I'll be right back.
10-4, do you need the CAD call still open for your report?
Negative, I'm good here.
Mm-hmm. 733 Central.
Go ahead.
Show me 10-7, 10-42.
Don't
want to
be seen, that's the thing.
10-4.
User in your channel was kicked from the server.
Oof.
Oh.
User joined your channel.
789 dispatch.
User disconnected from your channel.
Go ahead. I'm going to be out with 2 bikes on East Joshua Road, 3002. Can you send me additional 1032s? Wait, Game Warden just pulled up. Never mind. No additional
Game
1032s needed. 10-4, Warden unit, please advise.
Oof, there it is.
430, is the air clear?
10-4.
4:30 all units, just to be advised, we're going to be conducting pursuit training in Polito, so if you see a pursuit, just ignore it.
And for 4:30, it's going to be split RTO. If you'd like, I can have the other dispatchers announce that.
Hey, Firm, can you do that?
10-4.
Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, nope, not legit. Not legit. Not legit. Not legit. That would not have happened.
Go ahead, 759.
Not legit.
Put me on it. Scene in 9072 Innocence Boulevard and Strawberry Avenue. I have a blue muscle car, believe.
What happened?
Two door with one occupant.
I stepped off this thing to step onto the windmill, and it like.
And for showing you on the track.
You don't even have to say anything else. I already know where that's going.
I like it. Like stepped on the windmill, and I instantly like went limp.
Originally in that.
Don't know why.
Pursuit.
And then he stood up, but he stood up off of it. So that's not legit. He would have stood up on it. Most of my body was on it. All right, I'm in position.
Yeah, they said they haven't started it or whatever yet, so we're still waiting for HCSO to respond.
Well, the sniper would be set up before any of the shit. You know, the Overwatch guy would be set up before any of this shit would take place anyways, so.
Yeah, true.
759, it's not going to be the vehicle from earlier. The other vehicle's at 8242.
And now we wait and eat my Doritos.
I feel that.
759 to dispatch. Repeat that one more time.
It is not going to be the vehicle from earlier. The other units have the vehicle from earlier stopped at 8242. If you'd like to proceed with traffic, I'll attach you in CAD. Otherwise, you are free to break off.
10-4. You can clear this. Code 4.
875. Go.
User disconnected from your channel.
Show me a service.
10-4.
7-8 control.
Where's this even happening?
7-8-9 dispatch.
3060.
Stand by 7-8-9. Last unit, go ahead.
7-8 control. Show me going 10-17-42. Y'all have a good night.
10-4, have a good one.
What is happening?
I don't know, an exchange or something, I guess.
798.
That's what I heard. All I know is I'm the Overwatch guy.
Huh.
Stand by 2, go ahead.
Which only have 20 minutes left before I have to get off, so.
10-4.
Yeah, I don't know what's happening with this.
Yeah.
What? So, sheriff units? Are they actually coming?
I don't think anybody's coming, like.
The sheriff units actually coming? Huh. Interesting.
719 dispatch.
Go ahead.
Show me 10-8-10-41 active DPS supervisor.
You said 719.
Sorry, 711.
And 4.
Since DPS doesn't have attack unit, we should just use their Bearcat.
I mean, might as well.
That's kind of shocking to me.
That is a little shocking, honestly.
It is, right? I don't think HCSO is coming. At this point.
Whiskey 15 Central.
Go ahead.
What's the ETA on HCSO TAC?
I'm not gonna lie, they should have been there like 20 minutes ago. I will check one more time for you.
Thank you. Tell them to meet at Sandy PD.
Cloverleaf, but you
and I'm last.
Sandy
tell
PD,
Cloverleaf, postal 3004 at the sheriff's office.
There you go.
10-4.
No, not again. God damn it. Jesus. Man. That's so annoying. Did not mean to step off.
Hey, did you step off?
No. My character did, though.
That's funny.
He really doesn't like living.
He's depressed. Why? Why is he depressed? What are you not giving him, sir?
He has a sniper rifle. I mean,
why would you need more?
No, I don't know that.
Seven, eight, nine to central.
Stand by one. Whiskey 15.
7:32 central. I've got traffic when ready.
Stand by two. Whiskey 15.
Go ahead.
The HCSO unit decided to go 10-7 from 10:42 before he got to the station. You have nobody else.
10-4. Are there any? Is there any other? CIU units that can activate.
Negative. I asked in Fort Worth, and they also have nobody.
Oh my god.
Copy. Just show me Whiskey 14 operation.
10-4. Stand by one. Go ahead.
Well, he forgot me.
Whiskey 15 Central.
Go ahead.
If you have any extra patrol units that are willing to come down and roll around with us in unmarked cars so we have more personnel, they're willing to do that. Just tell them to hurry up.
10-4, I will get people for you. Stand by two, go ahead.
Okay, do not
jump. Yeah, you can show me code 4 off of that incident we had on Joshua Road back tonight.
10-4, stand by two, go ahead.
I'm gonna go get gas.
Oh, they're fucking here.
Well,
I'm glad they didn't fall off again.
7-11 to that whiskey unit, be advised. I'm unmarked. I can come after I go to the supervisor request if you need.
It's gonna be too late.
10-4, we're about to roll out right now, so if you just want to meet us at Postal 3060, I'll tell you guys where to meet.
10-4, I can meet you after I get done with the supervisor request.
I really hope you didn't see me. I got a little closer than expected. Fuck. He's like right underneath me, dude. User
disconnected from your channel. Shit.
Whiskey 15.
Go ahead.
Where Could would we you go like tack? The other unmarked unit to meet you?
Meet in front of the sheriff's office.
Should we go TAC 1 radio?
10-4.
Whiskey 46, central.
Go ahead.
Okay, because our Overwatch says he's already there.
10-4.
He's moved locations from where he was.
Alright, well, I'm already in TAC 1, so. If you want to go to TAC 1, Austin, that's where we'll be.
Yeah, I'm keeping eyes on this guy. I can't really.
Loud and clear.
Whiskey 15 Central.
Go ahead.
Show Whiskey 15, Whiskey
Alright, we're going.
14 and Whiskey 01 and TAC 1. The other two unmarked units, when you guys are ready, just switch over to TAC 1.
10-4.
I'll take your lead.
Seven, seven, four, control.
Go.
I can't get my radio 774, out. 774,
show myself and 732 on a 1011 3045 paranormal drive. That's going to be a blue Tesla. Occupied times one, no 32 is needed.
You said 1011?
104, 1011.
Seven, three, two, or 774, do you have a plate for me?
10-9.
Do you have a plate for the vehicle you've stopped?
So what's the plan when we roll up on this?
10-4, I've got the plate when ready.
Go ahead.
That's when.
Do we have eyes on Kevin Freeman?
That's...
Oh, never mind.
We have flyover, so there's gonna be multiple. So just as soon as we arrive, just take down everyone and then start questioning them and then find out which one's Kevin Freeman. And then as soon as Kevin Freeman is identified, let's just get out of there as fast as
we can. Watch this, you're gonna like this.
Can you see us coming in?
TAC units, this is Overwatch. I have a visual on a four-door red car here. We're going to be just south of the Postal 3060. They're right below me here, so... Oh, they're moving again.
That's great.
10-4 Overwatch.
That Overwatch voice.
Whiskey 15 to that Overwatch unit. When they get out of the vehicle, can you advise of how many assailants hop out?
Be advised, through the sunroof, I saw one in the driver's seat, one in the passenger seat. They have moved locations. They are now in between Postals 3060 and standby. In between 3060 and 3061, but they're still up on the hills next to the last windmill over there.
Whiskey 15 to the... They're going to be pretty much around this area, so let's just approach slowly.
I got to turn my night vision off now.
214, 258. We're both at BCSO.
Wow. Whiskey 15, can you come down to Postal 3060? Me and Whiskey 01 and the Overwatch unit are here. Just we're going to stay put until you guys get here, and then we're going to make the move.
Where's the night vision? Oh, go away. Oh, it's blinding. Oh, where the fuck do you go for it?
Whiskey 15 to Overwatch unit, what's their exact location?
They're going to be up here in the windmills. They're at the substation at the windmills at 3060 currently right now.
10-4.
Fuck, how do I turn my fucking night vision off? There it is. Whew.
Do we wait for the other units to get here, or should we go in?
Radio check, loud and clear.
Overwatch, I can confirm only two subjects in the vehicle. It's going to be a red four-door. Stand by, I'll try to get your plate.
Whiskey 15 to Overwatch unit, is that going to be a red and colored McLaren?
Yeah, Afram.
7-11, be advised, where am I meeting you all at exactly?
When you come down near Postal 3061,
where are y'all at? I don't
just
even
go
see
down,
y'all.
Just go up. There's gonna be an unmarked port that's gonna bring you guys up to where we are.
.458, .214, are we supposed to be heading that way too?
10-4.
clear, just to confirm, can you repeat that postal?
3060.
En route 3060, thank you.
If you guys could come up code 3 until you're about a mile out and then shut all lights off.
We're clear.
Overwatch, I don't know if y'all can see me. If y'all look up the hill with the windmill that has the orange ladder going up, I'm on top of that. They are just north of my position there, in between me and this other working windmill.
10-4, Overwatch. Whiskey 15 to the other units. Whiskey 1 is down at the bottom of the hill. Watch out for him. He's going to bring you guys up to where I'm at.
Be advised, subject has moved. They are now back on top of the bunker. And they're moving again.
I'll be right back. Whiskey 01, I'll be right back. Give me 30 seconds.
Overwatch, they are moving, they are moving, they are going down the hill now, they are going down the hill now. I believe they're going to be headed towards y'all.
Whiskey 15, they're headed towards me. Whiskey 15, they're heading towards us. They're heading down now. Yeah, spike them. Alright, we are now placing spikes near postal, near 3060 and 3061. They are now, they're still going. Red two-door SUV. They're still going down. They have not spotted us yet. They're heading down now, back down the hill. They're heading down the hill. No correction. They're making a U-turn. Whiskey 15. They are heading back up the hill. Spikes RFL.
Be advised, I'm going to be at the 61 at right across from the power plant. Where do I need to go?
Go up the dirt road, and come up. Or you will see us. We're staged right here.
Towards the windmills.
Whiskey 15, I see you down there. 7-11, just keep going. All right, make a right and go up.
Whiskey 14, Overwatch, what's their current movement pattern?
It's kind of sporadic at this time. They're back on the bunker, though, right underneath me here.
You just passed us. Just go up into the back up, and you're going to go back down where you curved at. You're going to go up into the dirt. I still see you down there. So keep going straight and then just go up.
Be advised, I got two white males in the vehicle. One in the driver's going to be in all black, and from what I can see, and the passenger's going to have a red shirt on.
7-11, just keep going straight. We're right here. Okay. There you go.
What's up, Sir Toxic? How's it going? Ugh, couldn't see the plate.
Yeah. 10-14 units. The suspects should be Kevin Freeman. There appears to be two suspects. Just apprehend both of them. When ID'd, when we have a positive ID on Kevin Freeman, we're going to get out of there as fast as possible with him inside our vehicles.
Well, looks like I don't have to go to the staff meeting now.
The takedown is going to be on Kevin Freeman.
.258 and .214. We're currently at 3060. I have no eyes on where anybody else is.
Be advised, take the dirt road across from the power plant. Come straight up the hill. You'll see us up here.
come down to 3061 in front of the power plant, take the dirt road, and then we're going to be on inside of one of the roads. You'll see three unmarked trucks right here.
Clear, we have eyes on a red unmarked here. Is that one of you or is that our suspect?
Overwatch, stay. This is perfect. Y'all can move in from the south over there. Y'all can stay up there and try to intercept if they take off that way. They are in a sandwiched position now. The red car is the target. The red car is the target. Overwatch out.
10-4. 10-4. Ready? Move in.
Trucks behind you. Target trucks behind you. He's on the concrete pad.
Where are they?
Overwatch unit. Yes.
User in your channel timed out.
All units, back out. Kevin's not here yet. We got bad intel, back out. Kevin is not here.
I don't get it.
Oh,
what the hell, you muted, Tyler?
Kevin's not here. I got bad intel.
Are you positive he's not here and he's not just one of these guys saying he's not?
Yeah, we need to take these guys, dude.
With you 15, just take him, take him.
User joined your channel.
This is Whiskey 5, I have a shot.
User disconnected from your channel.
Oh. That's awkward. I'm so confused right now.
Whiskey 15, do you have the other unit? The other dude, arrested.
Negative. He's in the driver's seat of the vehicle.
10-4.
Whiskey 5, I can take disabling shots at the tires if you need me to. I don't understand what's going on right now. What's going on? This is Overwatch. What do you need me to do here?
User disconnected from your channel.
7-11 timed out. Seven Eleven, be advised. I'm coming back. I code 0. Does anybody copy?
Whiskey 5 copies.
214 and 258, same traffic.
User disconnected from your channel.
Just code zero.
User disconnected from your
channel.
User disconnected from
your
channel.
Well, that code
zero. Did you?
Yep.
I think everybody did.
User disconnected from your channel.
She gets so mad over dumb things.
That's all women.
I know. I don't get it. Why do they care so much about everything?
You never will get used to that. The sooner you get used to that and just say yes, honey, the better you are.
I don't know if I can do that.
It's hard, trust me. It's so fucking hard. Anyways, I love her so much. She's amazing.
User disconnected from
the advisor. Little Feezle.
Little Feezy. Feezy? Feezy. Welcome to the stream. Thank you so much. It didn't even play the thing. Hold on, let me do this for you.
Probably because everyone got kicked off the game.
Yeah, Whiskey 5. I'm going to say that's an A firm. Probably going to be canceling this. Pick it up another time.
Whiskey 15, cancel it. We all code zeroed.
Yep.
When we get positive identification, we can reset up this attack. From your channel.
It's in 4, so everybody crashed out.
Cancel it. Everyone crashed out.
User disconnected from your channel.
Welcome, welcome. This is Benjamin. I figured you were. Welcome, welcome to the stream. Unfortunately, I think everybody crashed, so I don't know what we're going to do now, honestly. I don't. I need to put this on my BRB screen, too. Let's do that real fast. Hold on. I got this. Watch this. I'm going to do it right now. Ad source. GoPro. Ad source. Can we make that smaller, though? Oh, yeah. Kind of like up here. Over on this side. Yeah. We also need the
user
webcam border.
From your channel.
Where's that at? Image?
Hey.
No. What's that under? Media file. Ad source. That's what we're looking for. Ad. Let me make it a little smaller. I think that's good. Now we need to do this. Settings. Configure. Okay. Device default. How did I do it last time?
Be advised, server's going to be back up.
There it is.
User disconnected.
Reset.
From your channel.
Was it 400? 400. 400. It's too much.
I'm not happy with you.
Why are you not happy with me?
Because, dude, you got debated at so many points.
Well,
I like spamming that.
You know, people do it all the time, you know. People that are around.
You know what?
Oh, shit. Okay. Well, there we go. Now I have it on my waiting screen, and then I should be able to... Nope, I can't do that here. So I need to figure out how to do that again. Boom, boom. They said server's back up. Are you getting back on?
Yeah. Yeah, I am. Kay. At least until my wife maims me.
Oh.
She's upset because I did exactly what she asked for, but then she said never mind because I said I couldn't do it the first time, and then, yeah, it makes a lot of sense.
Nice, nice. Be right back.
User joined your channel.
Well, I got my first truck. Well, When I was three, drove 100,000 miles on my knees.
User disconnected from your channel.
Who broke the game? I do not appreciate you.
Anybody just watch Michael Jackson get kidnapped?
User disconnected from your channel.
Who just went in front of me?
7-Eleven. What's going on? Do you need me?
Alright, I'm back. Real quick.
I forgot my fault.
Do you need me?
The amount of people spawning back in.
Stop running!
I know, it's like, holy crap, I see you right next to me.
Everybody's here, goddamn.
Stop running!
Back to Polito for me! Restart! <I know. laughs> Man, I was having fun driving in my freaking Ram, damn it. In the blacked out Ram, you know.
Mm-hmm.
I was driving around, I'm telling on myself, I was driving around in a forest green, matte forest green truck earlier.
That's fun.
It's so good looking. Your mama, thank you so much for the follow. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Welcome, welcome. Oh, you would. You fucking would.
Oh, God.
Well, that's one way to get out of being arrested.
That's That is one way to do it.
Well, at least I don't have the jerry can problem now anymore. What's up? It's Whiskey 15, oh, Sam. Annoying. Welcome, Whiskey 15. Oh, okay. Never mind. Server's going down for an update.
Oh, you son of a bitch. From
your yeah! 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 Who's your mama now? Come on, hit me back! Oh, you logged out already, didn't you?
No, did you not see what I did to you?
Oh, no, you're lagging like a motherfucker then.
I, like, shot you.
Oh, no, I'm just sitting here punching you still.
Oh, on my screen I shot you and you were laying there dead.
Here, look, I don't know if you have my stream up, but you can see you're just, like, glitching. You're fucking glitching.
Oh, yeah, oh. Wow, that's weird.
Well, thank you so much again, Whiskey 15 Sam, coming in with that follow. Appreciate it. User disconnected. Welcome, welcome. We were doing some cool well, you were there, obviously. We were doing some cool Overwatch, so that was pretty cool.
That was cool. Okay.
I don't know how long it's going to take for the server to get back up. We'll wait for a little bit. Disconnected from your channel. Where do we spawn? Anywhere. Oh. Two. But there's 10 view. There was 10 viewers in here, and none of y'all were chatting except your mama and little Feezy.
User disconnected from your.
Come on, man, where y'all at? There's 6 people in here now, staring at my ugly mug.
5 guys fapping to you.
Oh, shut up! That's an image I did not want to think about.
Only Stimps.
Oh, Only Stimps.
Subscribe to my Only Stimps.
Attention all units in TAC Radio 1. Server's going to be down for the moment. Nobody is able to join. User joined your if you'd channel. Like to return to main RTO, you can.
I don't know how to do that when I'm not in game.
I can pull you back if you'd like. Was that going for everybody in TAC 1?
Yeah, affirm. Just move everybody out of TAC. Thank you.
I was like, oh, how the fuck? How am I supposed to do that when I'm not in game?
I don't know how to do that.
Oh, man.
That was good.
Well, we'll give it like 2 minutes, chat, and if it's not back up, we'll probably switch over to some squad or something. Or War Thunder. I don't know yet. What do y'all want? War Thunder or squad?
User disconnected from your channel. User disconnected from your channel.
Well, now what?
I don't know. Or Peter has more issues than anyone I've ever met trying to get in the server.
I know, poor guy. It's been so long since he's gotten on. Probably his computer's all rusty.
Yeah, it has no idea what it's doing.
What you gonna do now? I don't know. It's either I'm gonna either do some squad or some War Thunder. I don't know yet. I haven't decided. I'm giving it like another minute, and if it's not back up, then I'm switching over. Just when I decide to go on patrol, now it's down. Poor Peter.
Did someone? Oh, Peter. Yeah.
That's what he said. Just when I decide to go on patrol a second time, it goes down. I know. Crashed at the worst. Because it was weird, too, because the guy like on my screen, the guy was just frozen. So I was like, what's going on? And then it crashed. All right, chat, we're going to go ahead and get off for the night. So we'll pick that up another night. We'll do some War Thunder, I think. I was killed before I crashed. Oh, nice. All right, unavailable on that. Let's switch it up. Well, I guess I'll catch you later there, Tyler.
All righty, man. See you later.
I'll see you later. Have fun. I might be on some tomorrow, too, so.
Okay. Yeah, I have work tomorrow till, I don't know what time. Hold on, let me check. I have work till 4, so yeah. I may be on after that.
Okay.
Depending on what the wife has planned. But, yeah, I know, right? Trust me. That's just called marriage at this point.
Yeah. I was on duty for 3 hours for the server crash. Heck yeah, that's awesome. I noticed you were on there for a while. I forget. I think I've been on there for about 4 hours myself, so. Squad. All right, I'll talk to you later.
Have a good one.
You too. There we go. Load this up. What's that freaking person's name that I was listening to today?
Construction of a naval base for permanent.
Let's listen to some of this. I want to hear this. All right, let's see what we got going on here. All right, we got some War Thunder we're going to do now. We got it up and running here. Sorry about that, it took a little longer than expected. We're going to do some 8-0, do some higher tier stuff here. Freak up. Let's see if Sir Tossic, Lanu, you want to join? Release Day Kraken. Hey, darlings. Hey, darling.
Hey, what's up, Sense? How you doing?
What's up?
All right, let me fix up my lineup.
Yeah, you're good. 8-0. Excuse me. Were you watching stream?
Good. Yeah, I was.
I figured. That's why I went ahead and invited you.
I was watching it for a bit when you're up on that window.
Wasn't that awesome? That's like the perfect spot. I'm surprised they didn't see me, honestly. And then, of course, the server. Cycle,
yeah.
The server had to go and crash. Go figure. Well, I was hoping they wouldn't go near that area. I was hoping they would be over there where the power station, like the little power supply area was.
Yeah.
Nope,
yeah.
They had to be right underneath me. I was like, oh, shit.
Feels bad, man. Feels bad.
They didn't see me, though.
For too long.
Yeah. I could have taken them both out if I wanted to.
But then you realize, where's the fun in that?
Huh?
Where's the fun in that?
Like, yeah, well, and it's right? It's a roleplay community too, so, you know, you gotta do things in by order.
Yep.
Oh, gosh. There we go. Put the controller up now. We don't need that. I invited a couple more people. I don't know if they're gonna be coming, though.
Mm-hmm.
But take your time. Actually, I think I need to decorate a couple of my tanks. Maybe. No, they're all decorated.
The sucky part about this is that I'm skipping 8.0.
Why are you skipping 8.0?
Fuck. I hate that VR.
That sucks. But you gotta spade everything, man.
Oh, hell no, I'm not doing that. I spaded all of US air already. I'm not doing this shit.
Well, ground. I haven't done much in the air. I've done quite a bit, but yeah, I'm focusing on getting ground spaded first.
Like, what I'm trying to do is get my lineup for 10-0 and 11-0 ground. Yeah. I got my helicopters and I got my aircraft already. So it's just the tanks that are remaining.
I was going to give the order to shoot the tires, but I was sniped before I could. You got sniped? What? They had counter snipers? What the fuck? Oh, man. They had counter snipers? I thought I saw a bullet go flying by at one point. That's crazy.
Oh, you already got a lineup, Rado. That.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, my lineup's ready to go. This is what I'm actually currently spading this right now. This is where I'm at, spading things. And it, trust me, 6-7 to 7-7 was no fucking fun for America.
Yeah, that's where I'm at.
Oh, it fucking blows. It took me
a
long time.
Why do you think I'm at 9.3 with XM1? I'm not touching that VR. I'm legit just skipping to 10-0 and 11-0. It's more cancerous at top tier, but I mean, I got the vehicles already, so. It is what it is.
Hello.
Hey, what's up, Kraken?
Hey, what's going on, buddy?
I had to give you I gave you the War Thunder roll so you can see the channels now. You should be able to.
Okay. Hi, friend.
Hi, David. Hi, long time no see.
Hi, long time no see.
I have a functioning soundboard now.
There you go.
I will send you to Jesus. That.
Oh, God.
I gotta lower down the in-game volume. And I should be ready after that.
Kraken and Toxic.
Yeah.
What?
Oh, they were... My wife was asking who I was playing with.
Gosh, I don't have any 8-0.
And I told her I was playing with two really sexy people.
Damn, Skippy.
I would say 7-3 and 7-0 is pretty okay at this VR. It's not bad. I mean, we'll get up through to 9-0 since we're 8-0. But yeah, that's one thing I've
Oh, you don't have 8-0?
No, not yet. I've got, like, everything... below 7-3 and everything after 9.3.
I can be down for some 6-7 Russia.
Okay, that's what I'm working on.
I can be down with some 6-7 Russia.
The issue is I can only play support if I do that.
You don't play what?
I could only do support with that.
What's your 6-7?
I only have US and Italy, and you'll find better matches with Italy, with Russia.
Yeah. I get you.
I can run Israeli.
I can do US and just not use my spade. I can just use my spaded things. That's fine. 6-7, you said?
I'm at 7-3 for Russia. Or not Russia, excuse me, Israeli.
Is that what you're using then, Israeli?
Whatever works best with you guys.
I can do 7-3.
7-3? Okay. Alright, let's do 7-3.
Where can my Israeli then? How you doing, Mr. Austin?
Been freaking busy as hell, dude. Busy as hell.
Nice.
Things are starting to calm down, though, so hey.
That's good.
I'm all about that.
He's good, buddy.
Oh, man, stupid fucking AA. Got the turtle. Got that, got that. Doodle. What do we have for planes? Do we bring in a jet or do we use the classic A2D1 and it has a whole bunch of bombs? A2D1.
Just bringing my G56.
Are you?
Yeah,
you will.
I just realized someone got bushes on this bitch. Alright.
Second.
What the hell? Oh.
There we go. Yeah, I just got tired of waiting because they only happen like once a year where you can switch your PlayStation profile to a PC profile. And I just got pissed off and just said fuck it. So I just made a whole new profile.
When the fuck did they do that?
It's been a thing for a couple of years, but they only do it like once or twice a year. Ever.
Oh, yeah. We got our new Ranger station in. That's what the update was. We got our new Ranger station in tonight. Nice.
Huh?
Right, oh, I was in 5M earlier. Role playing as a game warden.
Oh, shit. I just figured out a bug.
A bug?
Yep. So with one of the boosters, the 30% booster, I got one that gives me for 10 missions, 30%. Yeah. And I've had so far 8 matches in.
Oh, yeah.
And yeah, I only have 9 missions left out of the 10. So
yeah, it did the same for me the other day as well. I was like, the fuck?
Infinite 30% booster? All right.
I know.
Hell yeah. Oh. All right, y'all ready?
Actually, yeah. Hold on. One. I got a plane.
Oh my god! I'm
sorry. I was. And then I was like,
hold on.
2,000 years later.
All right. There we go.
Oh shit!
So yeah, I've got. I'm in danger. On this account, I've got my Israeli up to 7.3 with a 9.3 preem. Russia's up to 7.3 as well. My German's at 5. My American's that's at 5 as well. So I'm slowly working on it.
Yeah, I have a
Japanese
whole bunch of
as well
shit that
as
I
like
have.
4.
I have a whole bunch of shit that I have to buy, and I'm just waiting for another sale to happen though, because I don't want to waste all the Silver Lion. All right, what are we doing? I am rushing B. Good luck to me.
Oh, yeah, that's actually what I'm doing with my AML-90. Fast boy!
I'm
going to
push to B4.
I'm a okay fast boy. I mean, I'm not fast, but I'm fast.
No, don't run me over.
I hate
having
to
turn. I'm in the same size as you.
Oh, come on. I hate the curves.
Oh, no. Thank you.
Curbs.
Bye, y'all.
Yeah, you're way over there already.
Oh,
yeah.
I got stuck by a post. Well, thankfully, the tank pushed me through.
I have 6 cannons. Me.
Oh,
I'm just kidding.
Fuck you.
I think I might die.
I have one big 90mm cannon on a Jeep.
Sorry. Oh, shit. Damn it.
Did you lose track there? Where you're going, buddy?
No, I... Small tank problems. Small tank problems.
Coming through!
Artillery is getting shot at me.
I'm so scared! I'm late to the party! I'm probably gonna die! Woo! Here we go. Oh shit, yeah, there's someone looking at it.
Oh god, that's a problem.
Oh fuck, artillery's here.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Hide in the building! Hide in the building!
I said fucking ow. Just try to go for it. Nope, didn't work very well.
There's more artillery coming.
I'm alive!
It hit my track.
How the fuck are you
lying? It hit my track. Oh shit. Wait, I can scout, can't I?
Yes.
Thank you.
I don't believe this sorcery.
Oh fuck, you got fucking boned! I'm scared.
Most so high. Artillery kills you, but it doesn't kill Austin. The fuck.
The fuck indeed.
Jeez.
Oh man, there's a guy over there.
Skeets, I swear.
No.
So there's a BMP.
There's also something moving over there. Oh, they're moving in on me. Fuck.
Don't worry, I'm bringing my cock.
Oh. Boom! Oh shit.
I'm bringing my cock.
Another one. Yeah, you're my cock.
Yeah.
Damn it.
This is my second cock.
Oh yeah? Is it shinier?
Yeah. A little fresher
nice,
paint.
Nice, nice, nice.
That's my rebuttaling joke that I always do. Because of the way it's, yeah, spell.
Mm.
Another one bites the dust, and another one down.
Attack the D point!
I'm trying to come and help, brother. Oh, never mind, there's a leopard right next to you. Oh no. What? Oh fuck, I didn't even see that leopard there.
Oh yeah, don't come out here. They're if I move, I'm dead if I move.
No, he killed me from the right side, like, yeah, right there, actually. Gotcha. He just was able to get a sliver of me.
I just know if I poke out, I'm dead, so I'm just waiting for them to poke out. They keep doing it. I've killed two so far.
Is there any light vehicles from what you can see, Stan?
There's Martyr.
No, yeah. Hold on, I see somebody.
Somewhere.
Yeah, I don't know where that.
I'll try to get some scouts for you. Give me a second.
I saw an enemy right here. I don't know what it is. Oh, that's the BMP. Alright.
Well, the scout one didn't work.
Oh, that's hard.
There's a martyr. Scouted. Oh, fuck. Tiger E. What? Where?
Oh, damn.
Oh, he was hiding behind the other dead body. Time to bring some bombs. Doo-da.
There's like one right over there somewhere, like in an angle.
Okay.
Wish me luck.
Good luck.
There he is. Oh, I'm dead.
Oof. Bad luck. I just love how many bombs this thing can carry.
What, the A2D?
Yeah. Love it. It's like, what, 8,000 pounds worth of bombs? Yeah.
I see your ratty ass. Why don't you fucking try to run?
Commence bombing run. I repeat, commence bombing run. Cutting engine.
Attention to the designated grid zone.
That was right
gotcha,
on.
Bitch.
Just a little more effort, and
I hate that they nerfed the bombs.
All I have is heat FS, and it sucks. Kinda.
Oh no, he got me. You know what time it is?
Turtle! Time for Pound Town?
Turtle, red nose turtle. Stay on the hill. Damn it.
While he's stuck right now.
Literally. Oh fuck, that's bombs. Gotta head out, I'm gonna eat. Gotta eat and then head to work. Alright buddy, thanks for stopping by. Thanks for the follow today. Appreciates you, I appreciate you. If that doesn't scream America, I don't know what does.
Can't penetrate a fucking mouse.
Mouse? Where? That guy way over there? I can't penetrate him either. Sounds pissed. Alright chat, after this stream we're gonna be ending stream, but still playing, so we might pick it back up later. I'm gonna be eating some food, so chat, that's gonna be it for now. I might be back on later, I don't know yet, we'll see.
I just get here, what the hell?
What?
I know, right?
I know, what an asshole.
I'm staying on, I'm just ending the stream so I can eat food and people that are watching don't see me chowing down on food.
Just turn off your camera.
Well, you know, I'm eating wings, so it's going to be messy, and I don't want to deal with it, so I'm going to end it for now. I might pick it up later. Anyway, chat, we'll see you until next time. Come again.